the Jonard Tools JIC-375 3-hole fiber optic stripper performs all common fiber stripping functions. And because of its unique design and ease of use, it has become the industry standard. It's been approved for use at most telephone companies, cable TV companies, and numerous fiber optic manufacturing companies here and around the world. It is the number one fiber stripper in the world. This 3-hole design accommodates the most popular fiber optic cable diameters. The first hole at the top of the fiber optic stripper strips the 1.6 to 3 millimeter fiber jacket down to the 600 to 900 micron buffer coating. The second hole, or middle hole, strips the 600 to 900 micron buffer coating down to the 250 micron coating. And the third hole is used to strip the 250 micron cable down to the 125 micron glass fiber without nicks or scratches. The precise manufacturing tolerance of the stripping holes minimizes the possibility of nicking or scratching the glass fiber. The ergonomic handles aid the user by reducing the risk of repetitive stress disorders. Additionally, the holes are clearly defined on the handles and the blade to assure each hole is used properly. We recommend wearing safety goggles as a precaution before stripping a fiber optic cable. To use the tool, first place the fiber jacket in the first hole and squeeze, making sure the jaws are fully closed. Release the cable stripper and gently remove the cut cable segment with your hands. We recommend stripping the fiber jacket in 1.5 inch increments to avoid damaging the fiber. We do not recommend removing the outer jacket with the tool. Using the JIC-186 Kevlar cutter or ES-1964 snips, cut the exposed Kevlar away from the jacket. Next, place the 600 to 900 micron buffer in the second or middle hole and squeeze the jaws together, making sure the tool is fully closed. Push the tool away from the fiber cable to remove the buffer coating. The tool does not have to be held at a 30 degree angle when stripping the cable, making the JIC-375 easier to use for veterans and much easier for new or inexperienced technicians. To finish stripping your fiber, place the 250 micron coated cable into the bottom or third hole of the fiber stripper. Squeeze the jaws together, making sure the jaws are fully closed, and push the tool towards the end of the cable. Note again, the tool does not need to be held at an angle to strip the fiber. To finish the stripping process, we recommend wiping the fiber with a denatured alcohol wipe or lint-free tissue to remove any residue. The JIC-375 is available separately or in one of our kits. The TK-375 kit features the JIC-375 fiber stripper and the ES-1964 snips with a molded pouch. The TK-350 kit features the JIC-375 stripper and the JIC-186 Kevlar cutter along with a molded pouch.